Happy birthday.
All right.
Happy birthday to my best friend. Oh, Lord. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Dr. Robert Daniel Junior. Happy birthday. Ooh, happy birthday. November 28th.
Oh, yeah.
I got it now.
No shaking.
Happy birthday to a great man of God. Oh, Lord. And many more. And many more. Many more to you. That's it. That's my brother there. Yeah. That's my brother. All right. Happy birthday to you now. All right. All right.
I want $100 from everybody when you leave today.
Yeah.
You still eat today, I want $100 from everybody here. God bless you.
All right. Say you got it coming. I like that word. I won't.
Yeah.
It's just, I like that word. I won't. $100 for everybody. Amen. That's right. A bit more. We're so happy for him and happy for Jack out there. Bless our heart.
Amen.
His great son. His son is. All right, that's bless you. I like that. Amen. We're proud of you. We're proud of you, son. Amen. We all love you, and we thank God for the good work you're still doing in school. And just keep it up, all right? All right, keep it up. That's right. Amen. Amen. So we're proud of the third. Amen. 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 Robert Daniel. Amen. Right, the third. Amen. Thank God for him. Thank God for his mother also.
Amen.
Amen. Bless her heart. All right, at this time, we're going to get ready to go home somewhere.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. Well, you know, I'm blessed today to see everybody.
Amen.
I miss being down to the church.
Amen.
I was sick this week, but I'm all right.
That's right.
Amen.
Now.
That's right. I was sick this week. I couldn't go nowhere. I ain't been to the church since Monday. You know, they ain't like me, but everybody know I'm at the church every day.
Mm-hmm.
But
I
called lunch them Tuesday night. I called Sister Cooper Tuesday night. And I was telling her how bad a shape I was in. And she said, well, you need to stay at home. I said, no, I ain't doing that. I said, I ain't starting that. I said, I'm not starting that. I said, are you ready? She said, Pastor, you need to stay at home. I said, well, no, I ain't starting that, mother. I said, I ain't going to stay at home. I said, I'm coming to get you and I'm going to church. And then I thought about it a few minutes. I said, you know what, Lord, that do make a little sense. I stayed at home.
Yes, sir.
That's like a lot of shit. And I stayed at home. That was Tuesday night.
Yes, sir.
And actually I was at home all day Tuesday.
Yes, sir.
But I was coming to church to our Bible class and I couldn't make it. Well, I would have made it, but Miss Cooper helped me out.
That's right, thank you.
Amen. And I stayed at home. But I'm gonna tell y'all right now. I ain't never stayed home that many days no more. No. I ain't going through that no more. No. I'm serious. I ain't doing that no more. You didn't hear me, did you? No. I was in the house. I couldn't find nothing to do. I mean, I got tired of looking at TV. Y'all ever be like that?
Oh, yeah.
Y'all know what I'm talking about, don't you? I got tired of looking at TV, you know. I said, said, Lord, this ain't no fun. I said, I'm leaving this house next time if I'm sick or what. I said, this ain't my life. I'm not a homeboy.
Yeah.
I'm just not a homie. No, I can't stay. Amen. And I was treated good. Some people helped me out and brought me some food. That's right. And brought me some orange juice. Person brought me some orange juice, brought me some apple juice, brought me some cranberry juice. Brought me some Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Okay.
And well, I mean, it's kind of good life, though. The person called me the next day, want to bring the same thing. I said, no, you can't do that. No. I ain't going to be hoeing you like that.
Yeah.
that person want to bring me the same stuff. I said, oh, I better not do that, Jack. See, I messed up. I said, he. But anyway. Too late now. But I'm gonna have to say it. Reverend Wright blessed me that day.
Y'all know
the woman. Reverend Wright blessed me that day. Nah, use him, man.
Just use
him. No, I wouldn't. That's right. You know it wasn't that juice. That's right. You know Rev. Rev brought me all that juice and brought me some Kentucky. And he called me that Wednesday evening. Hey, Doc, I'm at the Kentucky. I said, I don't want no Kentucky. He said, I'm back over here. Doc, I'm over here. I said, I don't want that. So he still bought me some Wendy's. I want that. So he blessed me. Now that's it, man. I like that. Hey, amen. You been the back and say, see? Yeah, I the rib. I can't eat them no more, but how they is?
They good,
huh? The one that pack and say?
Yeah,
oh, okay. Because I've been telling about my family some of them.
Well, they enjoy it.
They enjoy it? Oh, okay. I'm sure they do. And they tend to, huh? Okay. I know, I can't eat, I don't eat pork no more, you know, so. I know, I want to say, I love it though, but I don't eat it no more. And because the Lord blessed me to get off of ground beef and all that stuff.
Chicken
I don't think they got none out here, though. I don't think they sent this far. They sent us out that pork. But I'm going to buy my wife them one of them. Cause I always wondered about it, but I now know I hadn't had nobody that had some. But when you said St. Louis, I know what you're talking about. Cause I see all that package say, right? Yeah, all right. Hey man, I'm gonna sure get me some for them. Yeah, okay. For them. I don't want none. I can't eat no more pork.
Yeah,
amen. Now y'all know I love some pork, but I can't eat it because of this guy.
Yeah.
Amen. All right, we ready to go home. Anybody, we happy to see Jacqueline and son and Rev's son. Bless you.
Amen.
You want to say something? Okay, you want to say something? All right.
Where's the love?
Well, happy to have you too. Okay, happy to have you too, son. Amen. That's my godson. Amen. Bless his heart. That's my godson. That's right. Amen. We all love him. And he's still playing that basketball. Amen. Oh, keep on playing. That's right. Amen. I used to play basketball.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I said? I used to. Yeah.
Only thing I can do now is look. All minds clear, maybe we all stand. Okay. Oh. I know, but he told me, he said, you got your hand. He said, got a hand up, Doc. Okay. Amen. But we are thankful for Rev.
Amen.
I hope you have a beautiful birthday tomorrow.
Amen.